Always felt like I needed to please her or impress her, though only in the hope that one day I would undress her. Don't be offended, you think I'm about to tell you that I love you, but I really, really, really fucking don't. See the months of obsession and crying for hours. I even started sitting down in the shower, girl. I'll take my time on my own, and I'll be fine now I'm alone. Constantly told stories with a stretch of the truth, trying hard to make memories to remember from youth. Desperately wanting you to be interested too. It's not clear what I need yet, but it's clear it's not you. Here's what I'd say to any young man that's still interested in you. Do you prioritize the things in your life, the things that you hope to do? 'Cause if not, you better trust me when I tell you that it's not worth forgetting about yourself because of one fucking girl. She may seem perfect and gorgeous and lovely. You think she likes you, I mean not for she loves me. No, no. Neither of us will get down from the shelf. The only one she loves